Ubisoft has announced its plans for E3 2017, which takes place in just 2 weeks. The publisher's plans include showing more from Far Cry 5 and South Park, The Fractured But Whole, and revealing details on the latest installments of Assassin's Creed, Just Dance, and The Crew. In addition, Ubisoft will offer up new titles across a variety of platforms. To kick off the festivities, Ubisoft's E3 2017 conference takes place on Monday, June 12, starting at 1 p.m. PDT. A 40-minute pre-show starts at 12:20 PDT. The pre-show and conference will be broadcast live and on demand at Ubisoft.com, Ubisoft's YouTube channel and Ubisoft's Twitch channel. Then, from June 13 to 15, E3 visitors can see and play Ubisoft's latest games at its booth, number 1623, South Hall, LACC, and participate in a range of on-site activities. As well, Ubisoft is again selecting 55 new star players from among its most dedicated fans to receive a VIP E3 experience on-site in Los Angeles.